At night, when Ukrainian civilians are sleeping, the Russian occupiers launch kamikaze drones at them. The terrorist state once again targeted the critical infrastructure of Kiev city and the region. No object was struck thanks to the successful air defense mission. Fragments of downed UAVs hit an administrative building and four residential buildings in Shevchenkivsky district of the capital. The damage is minor. People were not injured. The air defense forces shot down 13 kamikaze drones.